the first time that this informal retreat was held outside of the US. And by providing a space away from New York and the UN bubble, council members were able to step back and reflect on the many challenges the world is facing, and also to discuss how not only to end conflict, but also to prevent it.